Now, leading scorer for Kelvin Sampson's Cougars coming off the bench.
Big game. Get you here from the replay.
They played some high seeds. They played a Texas A&M team, which was a 7 seed after they beat Houston. They played...
Well, 7 fouls against Houston, 2 for Cincinnati, but Jennifer missed.
Average. This one's going in.
He built Washington State into an NCAA tournament team. That's how good of a coach Kelvin Sampson is.
1-1 for Jaron Cumberland. And Houston gets the rebound.